This lion is the king of the jungle. Huge mane out there. He's laying down under a tree in the middle of Africa. He's so big, he's so hot, he doesn't want to move. Now, the little lion comes, they start messing with him. Biting his tail, biting his ears. He doesn't do anything. Now, the other animals, they notice this, and they start to move in. The jackals, hyenas, barking at him, laughing at him. Till one day, that lion gets up and tears the shit out of everybody. Runs like the wind, eats everything in his path. Because every once in a while, the lion has to show the jackals who he is. It's too late to be scared. It's time to kill.
quarterback to safety, back to quarterback. How did he ever get to the defensive side of the ball, Jeff? Jalen Mayden has taken over this football game. We knew he was big and strong and he could run the ball, but he's been throwing the ball, not just on movement plays, straight dropbacks, great touch on the ball, finding multiple targets and really delivering an exciting half of football for Brady Hoke's team.
You've seen the difference in the passing game. And again, we were talking about Jeff Horton, the offensive coordinator, describing the limited offense to an In-N-Out burger menu, right? You know what you're going to get. It's either going to be a single cheeseburger or a hamburger. It's going to be a double-double.
Simplified.
Not even animal style. So Jalen Mayden is doing a little bit of everything on the offensive side for San Diego State. And for Brady Hoke, again, you mentioned it, Petros, the fact that this guy was playing safety a few weeks ago and not playing quarterback, the way that he is playing tonight, you never guess.
He was recruited as a quarterback, a great quarterback in Texas, started his career at Mississippi State, had offers for places like Ohio State,